How many of you remember this one on a Sunday morning? Yeah. Let's stay easy.